To the members of the general public, we know that this is an extremely distressing time for you as you're trying to confirm the well-being of your friends and family in the North. If you are still awaiting word from a loved one from Abaco or Grand Bahama, please comment under the post entitled Alert on the R News Rev page on Facebook so that we can try to assist you with getting in touch with them. Rev, you and us together.